Life is like driving a car at night. You can never see further than your headlights, but you can make the whole trip that way. You see, life by design is unpredictable. Yet people have always been desperate to add as much certainty to it as possible. Throughout the world, astrologers and soothsayers have been revered as they read palms, observed stars, or studied cards to tell people what the future holds for them. While trying to predict the future is not wrong, it is important that we embrace uncertainty because it is inevitable. I've noticed people freak out when they're unsure about the path to achieve their long-term goal or the next steps to progress in their life. You too might have experienced the panic of uncertainty while figuring out your career choice, your life partner, or some other major life decision. While these decisions have unknown variables and it is stressful to not know the future, we need to embrace uncertainty and be prepared for it. I once came across the story of Valentina Tereshkova, the first woman in space. She was selected from 400 applicants to pilot the Vostok 6 spacecraft in 1963. After undergoing extensive training, she was finally set to launch. The launch was in order, but Tereshkova noticed there was a challenge in the spacecraft's descending mechanism. It was, by mistake, programmed to ascend from Earth rather than descend back to it. If volunteering to go into space was not scary enough, imagine realizing that your spacecraft is not programmed to return to Earth. Tereshkova kept her calm and reported the error to the Soviet spaceship designer Sergei Korolev. Tereshkova entered the data received from Earth into the descending mechanism and promptly fixed it. Even when the world's most brilliant minds were working to accomplish a mission, such a massive goof-up could happen. This was the sixth Vostok mission in history, and yet something like this could unfold. Despite this, Tereshkova landed and survived to tell the tale. This incident teaches us that even if preparation is top-notch, it does not entirely eliminate uncertainty. Daily life is not too different from a space program, except for the gravity. You can never fully brace yourself for all eventualities despite the level of preparation. You may meet some new person who might impact you significantly. You may spot an opportunity which may change your life or read something which can create a domino effect to influence your thought process. Literally anything can happen today and we have no clue about it. It can be scary for some and exciting for others, but in either case, it is inevitable. The invincible way of living demands that you fall in love with uncertainty. Knowing that there will be events and circumstances that you cannot control and hence don't need to control is a big relief. It will help you focus your attention and energy on what you can control, on what you can be certain about. Like this video and want to know more? Find my book, Be Invincible, on Amazon and Kindle.